Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest Gordon trained Jack. He's a 7-month-old, they're guessing, Boxer Aussie mix. He's here for his basic obedience, the stability of saying his commands. He does occasionally jump on people. He definitely does not come back when called. He's now digging in the backyard. He did do some counter surfing. He's picking up everything in the house. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Jack, come. Jack, come. Good, sit. Jack, sit. Jack, sit. Them. So we'll be working on the commands over the next 2 weeks. We'll be working on the stability of staying in the commands. We'll be working on the jumping on people, the counter surfing. I did notice he is very, very skittish. His hair does go up when people enter the home. Supposedly he hasn't done anything so far. He just seems fearful at first. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Down. Good boy.